After done by tunnel building and everything, he know what he's going to do. But it's a thing called the Billy Butt syndrome or the Dred Scott syndrome, you know. No matter how wrong you is, you're always going to be right if you're white. You see what I'm saying? This is what's going on now in our government. This is why all the killings of these young black men here in Baltimore was never prosecuted, because you got a Klansman sitting in this prosecutor office. Same thing with the special prosecutor. See, we had what you call the Jewish connection here in Maryland. Mm-hmm. You see, the Jew was the state prosecutor, Jew was the federal prosecutor. And so you just how corrupt and devious they are, you know, like with my particular case, they're sitting there here in the federal court. They just file willful misrepresentations to the court. And I told the judge he just was throwing it in the trash can because there wasn't no signature on it. At least they got to sniff up the cover their behinds when they're doing something that ain't right. See what I'm saying?
Okay,
so
Phelps.
Now, you know, I'll make a long story short.
Please.
The RICO statute, you follow me?
The RICO statute?
That's right.
Yeah. All right, educate us.
It was hooked up to organized crime. You understand me? And terrorists. But we got terrorists sitting on the bench here in the United States. We got terrorists sitting up in Congress who could, you know, conspire to destroy the Constitution. See what I'm saying? So this should be the black man's Bible. Because if you don't know the law, you see what I'm saying? You can't deal with these. I don't want to put the name out there, but, you know, you just can't deal with them. You got to know why they enact certain laws to protect themselves. And that's what they do, you know. Just like if you want to take charges against a public official, you got to go to your elected representative. And this is the rotten stone.
All right, Mr. Phelps. Only because of the clock. Gotta move on. Thank you for calling.